guys, are you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, getting in a stooshy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out in the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right? No, I've not found the key yet. Can't start the Jenny without it. This isn't gonna open.
Is that nowhere a deer is?
Kaz, it's coming back, you need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
Thank you.
is mud handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere. Fuck off, you cunt! Where's that fucking relay?
Chance.
Finlay?
Chad? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig isn't, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension when she's in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying. Yeah. About this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Cass. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Come out here.
Ah, oh, Christ!